If only we could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you. Sound. Is that you, Murphy? I know that whistle. It must be Murphy. Thanks for coming by. I want to play, but I feel too sick. I don't think I can. I miss Zach and Sophie and Eric. I wish we could all play.
The portrait hanging in Geppetto's room. It looks very much like you. I sense something strange. Something like the changes you're going through. The sort of thing you'd read in a fairy tale. Go to Geppetto's room. You should see it for yourself.
Here, my son. Have you seen that painting? I can't believe my eyes. It's almost as if something is growing out of the portrait. I remember commissioning that piece from an artist named D. Gray. Like all artists, he was eccentric. He claimed that a painting could harbor a living soul. But how can that happen? Just like the fairy tale. Forgive a foolish man his ramblings. Perhaps the seed of its growth was there all along. I know you're curious, so see for yourself. I have my work to keep me busy.
You're back. I was so worried when you marched off to fight the king. But this... it's a necklace from the Monad Charity House. They took care of orphans and impoverished children from across Krat. Many of those children grew up at the Rose Estate and became alchemists, technicians, and stalkers. I hope the king didn't harm any of them. Or don't tell me. The king's ergo is actually... Are you okay? You look ill, ever since I mentioned the necklace. My heavens, you look...
Carlo...
You're... changing. You're becoming something more than a puppet. almost human. If this is what you want, just keep behaving. Keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo.
Oh, you defeated the Black Rabbits? I sure wasn't expecting that. No more bosses means no more worries. Of course I'll open the shop for the guy who freed the Malum District. Take all the time you need.
I'll use my power to help you.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?